verify the exact way that you want this to go together, because of course it also deals with the alignment of the hood and such. So we'll leave those off for now, and we're still going to mock this thing up and see how it goes.